100 Years Farce. Most people don't recall, if they ever knew, that the United States invaded Mexico in 1846. A year later, they entered Mexico City and received unconditional surrender. Then, they walked away with Texas, New Mexico, and California. What if they hadn't walked away? The 100 Years Farce is what if history that asks, what might have happened if an obscure piece of American history had gone differently? We're confident that this book will offend everyone. The 100 Years Farce.